How much do I like? Jubilee flags. £1. How much are those chips? Oh well. Two bits in the mouth, pound and a half on the hip, I think you're right. Jubilee flags!
Yeah. If I come around with
them. Might be more than.
No, we had the police. Did you see him, Joe? The police come in.
Is that
the police motorbikes?
There's sandwiches there. Daggers.
That'd been a good idea, but I can't get me money.
Yes, she
can.
Thank you.
Yeah.
few minutes.
Thousands turn out to welcome the Queen back to Aylesbury. Meanwhile, in Swindon, the unexpected bill that may cause Jubilee celebrations to kick the bucket. And rising to the occasion, but will the weather stop Oxford's Balloon Festival getting off the ground? With more on those stories and the others making today's news, here's Geraldine Pearce.
Hello, a very good evening to you. It was her first visit in 40 years. Thousands of people turned out to catch a glimpse of the Queen in Aylesbury today. The Royal Walkabout in the Market Square was part of the Queen's Jubilee Tour and also marked the opening of the town's traditional gardening festival. Our first report on the Queen's tour of Buckinghamshire comes from Rachel Hawkes. The Queen arrived in Aylesbury shortly after 11:30, stopping first to meet civic dignitaries and receive a bouquet from local schoolgirl Rebecca Cassidy. Literally thousands of people lined the streets, cheering and waving, happy just to get a glimpse of the Queen in her Jubilee year. Many gave her flowers and were well rewarded when she stopped to chat.
Very, very good, very exciting, very worth the wait, to be honest. Very exciting, very nice.
And she took my flowers and said, I said congratulations, she said thank you.
Did the Queen stop flying?
Yes, she did. She took flowers
from
me as well, so it's really good.
It's wonderful. Smashing. Smashing for the town.
William, what a day for you. You met the Queen.
Yeah, it's really good. And she was saying that it was nice that we were doing conservation work. She said that we were doing really good work and to keep carrying on.
Then it was time for a walkabout amongst the stallholders of the Green Fingers Market before unveiling a commemorative stone. For one man who comes to the end of his own reign next week, it was the perfect day.
It was a carnival. It really was an occasion. It shows what the Queen has to offer these people of Aylesbury. And the numbers, by the sheer numbers of the people turning up, it was a patriotic day for us. And I'm proud to be here today and still in office. I finish on Tuesday, and what a golden way to finish.
And just as the royal visit was drawing to a close, our little flower girl appeared again. A little unorthodox, but she had a question for the Queen.
Asking the Queen if I could go to the palace.
You asked the Queen if you could go to the palace? And what did she say?
She said, yes, one day.
The Queen spent little more than half an hour in the town, but the people of Aylesbury certainly made the most of it, determined to play their part in this celebratory year. Rachel Hawkes, BBC South Today, Aylesbury.